Yo, what's good? This is your boy Youngie Two Times.
It's your boy X.
And today, we are going to be reacting to a new artist out of Jamaica, right? Him go by the name of Gold God.
Gold God! Gold God!
Gold God! This song is called Client Convo.
Client Convo? You pay for pussy and shit?
No. This is totally different. He is going to be talking about how he scams people to get money. And the way he scams people to get money is by telling them they've won the lottery.
Is he a real scam or he just some song?
Who knows? Maybe. And he tells them that, basically the song goes over, he tells them that they won some money, $1 million in the lotto sweepstakes, but they have to pay a fee to get release the winnings. And we're going to see how he's going to teach us today how to scam.
That's always fun.
So we need a notebook, paper, and pencil. If you're watching this, get your paper and pencil.
Put it in.
I'm not going for them, man, brother. Yeah, stems not a beat out, but...
I got you.
Yeah, I line up some news in Bumbaras. Fresh. Sick of new dope.
Get the roll on the motorcycle.
Hi, it's Day, my name is Day. I'm just wondering how you're doing. It's a great good. It's so wonderful to hear you're doing great. But did you know you win $1 million today? Bro! And a lot of sweet things.
You're good.
Hear me out. This is all you got to pay.
What?
Listen to me. Your check is underway.
What?
But you gotta pay a fee. Is that okay?
Did you understand everything he said right there?
No.
You understand? That's his American voice.
I was a bit attention, fully.
Damn, so we gotta rewind a little bit.
Not the sweet saint, you're good. Hear me out. This is all you gotta pay.
What?
Listen to me. Your check is underway.
What?
But you gotta pay a fee. Is that okay?
Yes.
Check it out. Make union lockdown.
Now he's speaking to me.
The storms bust down. For winning new bends
up
down. Chop, chop, chop now. Can't stop me. More cut not now.
No. He's about to go back into the American talking. So he's about scamming part two. Are you ready? Are you ready, guys?
I've been meaning to learn this show.
Are you now able to pay the fee?
Yes.
Okay, this is what I want you to do for me.
What?
Did you say there's a Western Union down the street?
Yes.
Okay, I need for you to send us the money.
How much?
It's just a little small fee. True to 5,000 US. But today you send trick.
Are you crazy?
Sir, I want you to...
And you got to pay $35,000 US to get your $1 million. But today we'll do it for $3,000. That's a deal, bro. It's a deal. You usually got to pay $35,000, but today you only got to pay $3,000 to get your $1 million.
Man, you're a generous guy, man.
No brainer.
Listen to me, you're gonna get it all back, so you don't need to worry.
Okay.
Everybody on track now. Me make you on your lockdown.
That's the money's on the way.
Chop, chop, chop now. Can't stop me. Moon cut, not now.
No,
not now.
He came back with the money.
I did not receive my package, sir.
Nah, they came back with the $3,000. So now, for the folks that's like American shit, the guy's gonna call back to say he didn't receive his package, and then he's gonna charge him another fee for the delivery truck to come back.
Somebody's done this before. Go ahead.
Did you check the tracking?
I tried to call your number, but the call keep him dropping.
Oh, this someone I tap for my legs, hand me on crutches. Okay, let me go and pull it up for you. It is showing there right here, it's 2:15.
I did not see anybody, are you taking me for food?
What the fuck did I eat at that man? No, it's all cool. You know, if you get the money by today, but the delivery truck is already back in the state. Now the company is saying there is a net fee to pay. Could I get your credit card information? Is that okay?
Okay, I'm gonna give me a second. Wait, 40, 30, 38, 39, 60, 48, 23.
Are your grandkids doing great?
Oh, you a Christian?
I'm a Christian. Mom, you had to let us pray. Everybody a top now.
You're a Christian.
I'm a Christian.
You no. He's like, oh, you're a Christian. I'm a Christian. Let's pray.
He's not a Christian, this is all
fabricated. My stomach's pressed down, for when the new men jump down.
Money phone, money phone! Yo, you know real nigga team is money phone.
Chop chop chala. That was Gord God. That was Klein Convo. He got the money. Yo, I showed me your notes, yo.
Alright, guys. Y'all ain't see it. We was kind of doing breaks a little bit, yeah.
Yo, big up Gord God every time. Show it, man. Your true I rock.
What's the name of that song again?
Klein Convo, man.
Y'all Klein Convo songs, man. Go kill it now, man. Yeah. I don't know what I said, but yeah.
Like, share, subscribe. We out of here.